हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे थॉट आई विल मेक अ वीडियो ऑन माय करंट क्रिकेट किट। सो करंटली आई हैव सेपरेटेड ऑल द आइटम्स आई हैव परचेस्ड लास्ट ईयर आफ्टर कोचिंग, सो गोइंग टू गिव डिटेल व्यू ऑफ इट। सो दिस इज अ स्मार्ट पैक ऑफ एचजी व्हिच ओनली द बैग कॉस्ट यू अराउंड 2000 rupees, व्हिच हैज गॉट व्हील्स एंड हैज हैंडल विद सम पॉकेट्स। Moving on to the accessories, these are my thighs, that's my cricket batting pads which are very much strong. This is the VS319 Spark Edition which are very heavy to run, which are not comfortable at all, but I have to manage it because of the strength and durability. And moving on, this is my latest thigh guard AB New Balance TC 2000 1260 Edition which I have purchased this today. So just I was not having a thigh guard which was of your adequate of my size, so I purchased this from customs and from AliExpress. And moving on, this is my guard and this is my new SG Club ones which I purchased 2 months ago, and this is my bat which I have purchased 1 year ago, which is one of the best editions, Scorer Classics. And this is my old bat which I use for nets, so I use this bat only for net practice and only for match, so I don't mingle them up. And coming to the price point, this total batting pad cost around 1800 and this thigh guard cost around 1400. This bat is currently 2000 rupees. I have purchased for around 1800 with a discount coupon, and also I carry a coupon with the extra discount sockets in the bag to ensure that I have no issues while batting. I prefer double grip than single grip in batting in nets. And this is a 2000 rupees bat, and these gloves which are around 800 rupees. And this bat was given to me. I mean, I purchased it, but it was gifted to me by my coach. It's one of the best because I prefer its handle, because it's not completely circle but oval type and very comfortable. I also purchased this new wickets. As you can see, it's completely my kit bag. Pads, guard, 2 bags, 1000. So total cost around 8000 rupees including the taxes, and maintenance of it was around 800 to 500 a month for cleaning and all those completely, and also blocking out the balls. Currently I lost all of them. I was having around 15 different types of balls including the Coca Borata, which cost around 10000 rupees, which I have played and lost it in the stadium while in the Bangalore tournament. So we might get allowed that where is the helmet and arm guard. So I don't prefer using a helmet and arm guard. I prefer batting with my own style and aggressively, so don't prefer wearing that. But in the tournament matches I borrow from one of my friends because it's mandated to wear a helmet during tournament matches. And personally I did not use an arm guard till now because it's very much uncomfortable, and also you can't lift your bat easily with wearing this. So in my kit, extra which I have kept out are my sunglasses. Currently I am having 3 sunglasses. This one is by Oakley which I bought for 4000 rupees, which I have to keep it most for the morning matches. And this is a local made one which is around 500 I think so. So this I keep for night matches mostly, or sometimes in day while practicing. Normally only I keep these two in the kit. This is for a spare part, like a spare extra to in emergency time. So keep it at home, but normally use these two only.